Will you solemnly promise and swear to govern the people of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland?
I solemnly promise so to do.
Elizabeth Alexandra Mary was born on April 21, 1926 and died on September 8, 2022. She was the Queen of the United Kingdom and other Commonwealth realms from February 6, 1952 until her death in 2002. She was Queen Regnant of 32 different sovereign states in the course of her reign and served as monarch of 15 of them at the time of her death. Her reign of 7 years and 214 days is the longest of any British monarch and the longest recorded of any female head of state. Elizabeth was born in Mayfair, London, as the first child of the Duke and Duchess of York, later King George VI and Queen Elizabeth. Her father acceded to the throne in 1936 upon the abdication of his brother, King Edward VIII, making Elizabeth the heir presumptive. She was educated privately at home and began to undertake public duties during the Second World War, serving in the Auxiliary Territorial Service. In November 1947, she married Philip Mountbatten, a former prince of Greece and Denmark, and their marriage lasted 73 years until his death in April 2021. They had 4 children, Charles III, Anne, Princess Royal, Prince Andrew, Duke of York, and Prince Edward, the Earl of Wessex. When her father died in February 1952, Elizabeth, then 25 years old, became Queen of 7 independent Commonwealth countries, the United Kingdom, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa, Pakistan, and Ceylon, today known as Sri Lanka, as well as head of the Commonwealth.
Will you solemnly promise and swear to govern the people of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland?
I solemnly promise so to do.
Elizabeth reigned as a constitutional monarch through major political changes such as the Troubles in Northern Ireland, devolution in the United Kingdom, the decolonization, and the United Kingdom's accession to the European communities and withdrawal from the European Union. Her many historic visits and meetings include state visits to China in 1986, Russia in 1994, the Republic of Ireland in 2011, and visits with 5 popes. Significant events include Elizabeth's coronation in 1953 and the celebrations of her silver, golden, diamond, and platinum jubilees in 1977, 2002, 2012, and 2022, respectively. Elizabeth was the longest-lived and longest-reigning British monarch and the second longest-reigning sovereign in the world history, only behind Louis IV of France. Elizabeth was the longest-lived and longest-reigning British monarch and the second longest-reigning sovereign in the world history, only behind Louis XIV of France. She faced occasional Republican sentiment and media criticism of her family, particularly after the breakdowns of her children's marriages, her onus horribilis in 1992, and the death of her former daughter-in-law Diana, Princess of Wales, in 1997. However, support for the monarch in the United Kingdom remained consistently high, as did her personal popularity.
Better days will return. We will be with our friends again. We will be with our families again.
Elizabeth died on September 8, 2022, at Balmoral Castle, Aberdeenshire. She is succeeded by her eldest son, Charles III.